last event.
Alhamdulillah. There you go.
Yeah.
tried to, because he has both Saturday, Sunday off like I do. We had Saturday basketball like I do, so Sunday's usually a good day.
But just put one of the green flag balls so there's some place
out there. Right, there you go.
1:30 in the morning, text me.
Well, not the ball, but the radio.
Yep.
No excuse there.
Right. So he's off the invite list.
Right in the middle there, yeah. How you doing this morning, Jacob?
Good.
How are you? Is there anything that you kind of want to talk about today? Okay. Giving you the bigger issue, and we'll talk about whatever that is. I want to say we still have time. Counting this one, so after today, we'll have four more.
How that dictates the club. When you don't turn very often, your radius, instead of being here,
you guys got a few in and then. Essentially, the pandemic. Well, something happened. You got hurt. Then the pandemic hit.
Right? Oh, that's right. You broke your foot.
Right. That's what really
that's
happened. Yeah. We did like the first lesson, and then we did a couple more, and then you hurt yourself.
I broke my foot, and then what happened?
We lost basically the entire summer because of that.
Yeah. Right. And then she started working.
Yeah, I started full time.
And then I started working full time. What happened? Down for her, my schedule's
yeah.